If you could reimagine your classroom, what would you change? Would you get rid of the rows of chairs? Create an open space to enhance student-teacher interaction? Design workstations to facilitate collaboration? Maybe your space would look something like this one, MIT's Technology-Enabled Active Learning Classroom, also known as TEAL. TEAL is what a blended learning environment can be, and the space is only one element of a student's blended learning experience. The MIT physics professors have been developing the curriculum and class structure for the courses taught in this room since the late 90s. Designing a course that uses a blended learning format is not simple, but with the rapid development of education technology and increased availability of robust online class materials, like the courses we offer on edX, more teachers and learners are able to benefit from blended learning models than ever before. Drawing from theory, research, and experience, this course will introduce you to key blended learning design principles. Additionally, you will hear from professors and students who have used the edX platform to improve their teaching and learning practices. If you are a passionate educator who believes it is essential for us to explore new pedagogies in the 21st century, we encourage you to take this course. Come, join the community of educators on edX who are committed to transforming education both in class and online.